Bhaskar has done a fantastic job in Bihar. As you know, we were present in a particular market in Bihar, Patna and nearby districts, 11 districts to be precise. From 11 districts, we wanted to go to 38 districts, the whole of Bihar. So we started this exercise sometime in the August, September last year. And we went to almost 20 lakh homes to meet up people and understand what kind of paper they need and what is their requirement and all that. And we designed the paper based on that. Very excited to share with you that 7 lakh homes finally decided to join the Dainik Bhaskar family. So it's been a great result in Bihar. We are very excited and very happy. And that also has given a lot of responsibility onto us because people trusted us, saying that this is the kind of paper we want and you will deliver that. You know, so we our team, editorial team, is continuously on the job to ensure that we exceed the expectations of our readers. Bihar, if you look at Bihar in isolation, is one of the fastest growing market in India right now. And also is a huge potential market for a lot of categories. Education, automobile, FMCG and all that. They are all P1 market for all these categories. So considering that, if I take a rough estimation, Bihar would be around 400 crore rupees market for the advertising value, you know, which is a big market, you know. And we believe that this year with the entry of Bhaskar, this market will grow by 25%. Because we will bring in a larger chunk of the growth in this year. So that will be a huge addition happening into Bihar. And not only for this year, I would say if now onwards, going for many years now, Bihar should grow at a strong double digit number. Guys, I want to actually talk to all the creative agencies and even the media marketers also, that Bihar is an important market. But what happened when we think of Bihar sitting in Mumbai and Delhi or South, a different picture comes to our mind about Bihar thanks to all the Bollywood movies, you know. But having said that, that's a huge market, growing potential market. So I think we need to drop our inhibitions about Bihar, relook at Bihar from the potential perspective. And from the creative agencies, my humble request to you that print is growing. The latest IRS report says print is growing. ABC says print is growing. Your client is investing money, huge money with us in print. The print creativity has to go up. So my request to all of you, please see how better creatives are produced for print. Because right now what is happening, most of the campaigns are conceived for audiovisual medium, you know, and then they are adopted for print. So my request that please conceive for print.